Okay, hi guys, my name is Reagan, and today we're making keychains. This is my first DIY. Okay, I'm going to show you what we need. Keychains are like a bubbly shape.
Where'd you get those?
Walmart, and both sides white. Dry erase markers, you can use any kind, like this kind. It's a little different.
Okay.
We just have a bunch of X-boats. We'll need stickers, too.
Okay.
So let's get started. And need this is a stick. You don't find it in a yard or something like that. And we just put a little
Play-Doh. And that's for picking up these right there,
and then,
little gems.
And a key.
Okay. And we're going to use that as well.
Yeah. I know, I had to hawk me. I'm 7 years old. Okay, let's get started. So this one is using purple, one of my favorite colors.
And you're just coloring the whole thing in?
Yeah. Few minutes later. Okay, so I colored the whole thing. Now you pick one of these stickers. So I'm going to use this little lollipop. Okay, so we're not going to do two sides. So this one I'm going to do pink. Another of my favorite colors.
Hold on. Okay, go.
This is what they look like when this one's done. And you have a little look when they look like that when they don't have jewels.
Okay.
And now we're going to put the jewels on. So let's get both the pinks so they will match a little bit.
Okay, so just leave them off. Right, okay. Put them right there. And then you're going to use the stick to pick them up while I put a little drop of glue on there. Okay. Hurry up, bring it over. And, okay. There's your drop of glue. And put the thing on there.
Wait, why is it not coming off?
There we go, perfect.
This one.
All right, and I'll put a little drop of glue up here. Okay, there it is.
Ah!
It's okay.
Okay, we connect it.
All right. Dab it off.
This is what they look like when they have tools.
All right.
This is what they look like. Bye, guys. See you later.